Maybe I'll even find a spacesuit. That'd be so cool.
I need to be somewhere.
You can't wait that long.
I should get a juice.
Huh? report to the shuttle bay.
Whoa! Sheesh! That is one small step, Foreman.
Perfect. While they're all busy working on the shuttle, I can just get to the moon buggy, which is somewhere around
there.
In the middle of the shuttle. Ellie, Chen wants me to take a moon buggy.
Wow.
Yeah, but I can't get to it because it's in the shuttle surrounded by mechanics, and I'm in the control room.
Maybe you can do something to get their attention.
That's the last thing I want, isn't it?
No, because then they'll have to come to the control room, meaning you can sneak into the hangar.
Okay, I'll just try pressing some buttons then. What's the worst that can happen? So I guess flying a rocket is basically the same as being in a rodeo.
Space rocket for engine test. Confirming safety measures. And yes, handbrake is applied.
Having your atoms scrambled by a teleport kind of tickles.
SRB nozzle flex bearing. And I'll need another engineer to tell me what the heck an SRB nozzle flex bearing actually is. visit the cup holder?
It looks like this track's got a hole in it. Sheesh! I'm glad my watch doesn't take a battery this size.
Now checking in-flight snacking reserves. Pretzel levels are looking a bit low, but chocolate and candy levels are good. Soda levels at optimum, with 5 different flavors, including 2 diet sodas. Testing shuttle radio receiver.
This is Crazy Dave, coming to you with non-stop hits for the next 6 weeks.
Radio receiver tested A-OK.
Now to find some way of getting all those workers out of the hangar.
Commencing final prep. Initiating rocket fueling. Rocket fuel level at 1% and rising. Rocket fuel level at 2% and rising. Rocket fueling is stalled at 3%. I don't suppose anyone has a full gas can in the car. Anyone? Okay, someone's gonna have to go to the gas station to get more fuel. This is embarrassing.
I guess destroying those computers wasn't the answer. That might get their attention. I hope that vent up there leads to the hangar.
Whoa! Power levels have dropped off the scale. All engineering staff return to the control room and check systems. I repeat, all engineering staff return to the control room.
I wonder if my driving license covers space rockets.
Ellie, how do I get the moon buggy out of the shuttle?
There should be a button you can press to open its delivery bay.
And that'd need power to work, right?
Yeah. Why?
I think I broke the power supply back there.
And now the control room is full of people.
Right. Hang on. It's okay. There should be some high-powered lasers in the hangar. You can use them to power up the shuttle.
Wow. There is literally nothing you can't find with these online encyclopedias.
Okay, anything else I should know?
The annual rainfall in Lego City?
Thanks, Ellie.
Thank you. Laser 1 connected. Laser 2, connected. Limited shuttle systems, activated.
Thank you. It's not your car. You are so possessive.
Fine, it's our car, but it isn't his.
Come on! Chen's men better be waiting for me at the dock!
Why?